Hello, my brothers, my sisters, my blood. Welcome to a new reaction for Angelina Jordan. This song is Summertime. Here is winter, but we like to imagine that it's already summer, even that summer is not my favorite season. Because she always impresses me, I will keep reacting to her, all her songs. But as I said, I will continue with the older ones. And then I will get to the new ones. So let's hear this one. I pause it to be sure that we don't get copyright, because I don't know if it's an original song or if it's a cover, and usually you don't get copyrighted by the singer of the cover, you get copyright claim or blocked by the owners of the original song, which is strange, but this is the internet. Amazing voice, I already got goosebumps. Her voice is wow, and this is a old video, so I know that it's not from her start, because you told me that she started very, very young, but it doesn't matter, she impresses me all the time, and I want to thank everyone who requested me to react to her, because for me it's a very pleasant experience to hear such a beautiful voice. Also, thank you for telling me the story why she is always barefoot on her concerts or videos, and for the reason that she does that, I really respect her. And to be honest, it's amazing that a young child has this mature thinking. Because at her age, I was doing only stupid stuff, playing with my friends to become like Bruce Willis in Die Hard. I had and it's amazing that in our days the children are becoming so mature. So I am sure that she will be a wonderful person all her life. And for this, I wish her to get anything that she desires in her life. Anything. Let's finish. You can see that she's also a very humble person. And I really like her voice. I like how she sings also, because it's one thing to have a good voice, but also how you use it. And she uses her voice perfectly. Amazing. There are, let's say, the new artists that I have on the channel that are not related to rock music, because if you will look at the past videos, the majority were about rock music. And the new artists transmit very well emotions. And Angelina is one of the best. As I said, I will react to all her songs because I really enjoy listening to her. And I'm sure that you are feeling the same. And when you also know that the artist is a humble person, it has also good character. This is another reason that they deserve our support. I hope you enjoyed it. I wish everyone to be well, to be happy, spend time with the loved ones, not only on holidays, try to do that more, and stay safe, my friends. Goodbye.